The CalDigit, the Razer or Anker, perhaps the Kensington or the Dell? Which one should you buy? In this video, we will be looking at the top 5 laptop docking stations available on the market today, and we'll tell you which one is best for you. We made this list based on our own opinions, research, and customer reviews. We've considered their quality, features, and values when narrowing down the best choices possible. If you want more information and updated pricing on the products mentioned, be sure to check the links in the description box below. So, here are the top 5 laptop docking stations. The 5th product on this list is the Anker 563. Are you tired of having limited connectivity options with your laptop's USB-C port? Anker 563 has a solution for you. This compact and versatile docking station transforms your laptop's USB-C port into a hub of connectivity, boasting 9 different connectors, including 2 HDMI ports, 1 DisplayPort, 1 USB-C, 1 USB-A, 2 USB-A 2.0 ports, 1 Ethernet, and 1 AUX in/out jack. With the ability to transfer data at speeds of up to 5 gigs, it can also support up to 3 monitors, including the latest MacBook M1s. Say goodbye to the bulk and hassle of Thunderbolt 4 hubs. This triple monitor dock is ready to go right out of the box, allowing you to connect your monitors without swapping any cables. And with its input slot located on the back, it not only eliminates the unsightly appearance of front ports, but also frees up the front for your most frequently used ports. Upgrade your connectivity options with Anker 563 and experience a world of endless possibilities. Its pros are, it can be used to connect 3 monitors to your M1 MacBook, it supports up to 100-watt charging for your connected laptop, and it comes with a worry-free 18-month warranty. However, it's limited to a maximum of 4K at 30Hz, whether you rely on the HDMI or DisplayPort output. The Anker 563 is an extremely reliable docking station that would make things much more organized and efficient at work. If you have a MacBook with an M1 chip, this is the product for you. Up next in 4th place is the Dell WD22TB4. This Thunderbolt 4 dock features SuperBoost technology for rapid charging and removable modules for easy upgrading. It offers a smart and easy way to organize your life. Flashing new firmware onto it takes about 5 to 7 minutes and doesn't require a system restart. All the firmware updates are simplified by using the integrated client command suite and Microsoft System Center Configuration Manager. Utilizing unified firmware can also simplify administration. Since it's modular, the power cable or connectivity module can be easily swapped out in the field. With a unique identifier for each dock, inventory management is simplified, and IT can choose to deploy firmware updates. But that's not all. With this docking station, you can safely control it from a distance. It also comes with data security features like MAC address pass-through and remote port disabling. In addition, it has useful tools like PXE boot, wake on LAN, and others that make it simpler than ever to keep your dock running smoothly without interrupting your workflow. This dock is a must-have accessory and is compatible with the vast majority of Dell business laptops. It also works with laptops made by other companies as long as they adhere to the same Thunderbolt docking specifications. The dock's modular construction is the greatest asset though. Thanks to its design, the docking station will be ready for future advances in cable connections. This module can be swapped out for an updated version of the station that is compatible with your tools. Its pros are, it provides up to 130 watts of power with the Dell Express Charge technology. It can connect displays and peripherals to your system with a single cable for ultimate productivity. And it can help maximize the use of your peripherals with a data transfer of 40 gigabytes per second. However, it doesn't have an SD card reader. Dell's WD22TB4 is a great accessory for adding more peripherals to your computer without limiting your mobility. It's a top pick among docks for hooking up extra monitors. Still haven't found a laptop docking station that meets your needs? Well, keep watching because we have more lined up for you. Meanwhile, if this is your first time visiting our channel, be sure to subscribe and hit the bell icon to receive notifications of our next videos. The 3rd product on this list is the Razer Thunderbolt 4 dock. Another powerful product with a functional design is the Razer Thunderbolt 4 dock. It has a sleek black anodized aluminum body and rounded corners. Measuring just under 7/12 inches wide, 3 inches deep, and slightly more than an inch tall, it has a solid feel and weight. The front panel has a UHS 2 SD card reader 3.5mm audio jack and a Thunderbolt 4 USB-C port. Most of the ports, including 3 Thunderbolt 4 USB-C ports, a gigabit Ethernet port, and three USB-A 3.2 Gen 2 ports are located at the back. This dock is easy to use and can be synced with Chroma-compatible devices, like gaming keyboards and mice, to create an RGB setup. With synchronous power delivery of up to 90 watts, it can charge a Mac laptop and power other devices at the same time. To top it all off, this station supports backward compatibility with legacy Thunderbolt devices and USB 4 compliant with support for devices past and present to give you the flexibility you need to create and view any kind of media. Its pros are, it features 10 ports, including three downstream Thunderbolt 4 ports. It allows you to access up to 2x 4K 60Hz displays for Intel-based Mac and 1x 4K 60Hz display for M1-based Mac in a single cable. And it features attractive RGB underglow lighting. However, it needs an adapter to connect to non-Thunderbolt displays. If you're looking for a comprehensive Thunderbolt 4 dock for work and gaming, this sleek and powerful Thunderbolt 4 dock from Razer is definitely the way to go. The second product on this list is the Kensington SD5700T. This next unit is a superior docking station that's Microsoft certified for use with Surface devices. It boasts 11 ports, including three downstream Thunderbolt 4 ports, that allow you to connect to external displays, storage drives, and USB-C accessories with ease. This dock supports one 8K display at 30Hz or two 4K displays at 60Hz. The host Thunderbolt 4 port offers up to 90W power delivery, so you can charge your Surface laptop at full speed. Moreover, with a 180W power supply, this dock provides ample power for your laptop and peripherals, including hard drives and devices that support Thunderbolt 4, Thunderbolt 3, USB 4.0, USB 3, and USB 2. The dock is constructed from cool gray anodized aluminum with a brushed finish and features rounded sides with a signature security lock on the left. It sits on four rubber feet for stability and has well-spaced ports on the front panel to prevent tangled cables. There is also a bright green power LED and blue link LED to let you know that the dock is properly connected to your laptop. The Kensington SD5700T is even compatible with Thunderbolt 4-enabled Windows 10 laptops and offers backward compatibility with Thunderbolt 3 MacBooks running Mac OS 11 or later. Additionally, it supports USB-C and USB 4.0 accessories and provides full power no matter how many devices are connected. Its pros are, it can deliver transfer speeds of up to 40 gigabytes per second. It uses static charging technology, which provides 15 watts to each of the downstream Thunderbolt 4 ports without taking power from the laptop. And it comes with a 3-year warranty and lifetime technical support. However, it works with the M1 MacBook models, but will only support single video output. The Kensington SD5700T is an excellent docking station for anyone who has recently purchased a Microsoft Surface device. If you want to ensure that your laptop is prepared for the future, this is one of the best docking stations you can buy. Before we reveal number one, be sure to check out the description below for the newest deals on each of these items. And be sure to subscribe if you want to stay up to date on the best products on the market. Finally, the best laptop docking station is the CalDigit TS4. Experience the ultimate in connectivity with CalDigit TS4, the new champion of Thunderbolt docks. With a whopping 18 ports, you'll have access to everything you need for even the most demanding workflows, from built-in DisplayPort 1.4 and USB ports to SD and micro USD 4.0, UHS 2 card readers, Thunderbolt 4 ports, audio ports, and even a security slot. This dock is packed with features. Building on the success of the legendary Thunderbolt station lineage, CalDigit has taken things to the next level with this fourth iteration. With five USB-A ports and three USB-C ports, you can enjoy lightning-fast 10 GB per second transfer speeds and 7.5W charging for all your devices. The front USB-C port even delivers a powerful 20 watts, making it perfect for charging your iPhone 12 and 13 series with a MagSafe charger. And with the added bonus of a 2.5 gigabit Ethernet port, which is 2.5 times faster than standard gigabit ports, you'll be able to work and stream at lightning speeds. Connecting this dock to your Thunderbolt 4 or Thunderbolt 3 PC will also allow you to run a single 8K monitor at a 60Hz refresh rate, or dual 4K 60Hz monitors. Apple M1 Pro and M1 Max MacBook Pro users can even connect up to two 6K 60Hz monitors, making it easy to connect two Apple Pro Display XDR monitors to your MacBook. Plus, with 98W power delivery, you can charge even the most demanding laptops, including a fully equipped 14-inch MacBook Pro. So what are you waiting for? Get ready to be immersed in a new world of connectivity with CalDigit TS4. Its pros are, it features 8 10 gigabyte per second USB ports with offline charging. It offers universal compatibility with Thunderbolt 4, Thunderbolt 3, and USB-C laptops. It supports both dual 4K and 6K displays, and it can charge laptops at full speed and power other devices. However, it doesn't have an HDMI port, so you'll need to use a USB-C to HDMI cable plugged into one of the Thunderbolt ports if your display doesn't have DisplayPort. The CalDigit TS4 is the most efficient dock, far outperforming the competition. It has the most ports, the fastest laptop charging, and the best set of features available on the dock, making it the best Thunderbolt 4 dock for your MacBook or Windows PC. That's all for now. Thanks for watching. If we helped you out in any way, please hit the like and subscribe button. We'll see you guys in the next videos.